Hey, they say you have to grab viewers' attention.
Quick and easy tutorial for today. In this one, I'm going to show you how to import and export presets from Premiere Pro under 1 minute. Let's go.
So we're inside Premiere, and first thing that we need to do, we need to locate the effects tab. And for that, go here and click on the effects. And if you don't see it for some reason, go to the window and click on the effects or click Shift plus 7. So it will drop you to the effects. And let's assume that I want to export this cinematic bars, right click on it and click on the export. And I'm going to call this preset and I'm going to save it on my desktop, click save. And that's how you basically export the preset. And let's remove this one and how you're going to import it. So if you want to import it to a specific folder, just highlight the folder, right click and click on import presets. And I'm going to choose my preset that I removed and click open. So you can see we have the cinematic bars, it's back, and I can drag and drop it to my timeline. And basically this is it.
Ooh, that was quick. I hope you liked it, and if yes, please put the thumbs up, it will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.